Can we put that in here for now? Put that sitting somewhere for now. Thank you.
Sliding door, use that toilet, don't use the one further on because it's too close to the kids' bedroom. So use the one with the sliding door.
You want to do a practice run to get
the toilet? I'm going to do a practice run to go to the toilet. Let's all go.
Okay.
Do you want to have a go? Sorry.
No, this one. Okay. Did you want to do a song to get the right?
Oh, let's do that.
No. Is the bad sort of storage area that guy in there or somewhere else?
I feel like when you're on the way to
bed,
sure.
Great.
That's all they need.
Oh, yeah.
Not mine.
Not even mine.
Oh, hang on. I'll
put although it's in my cupboard. Not mine.
That's the one that's broadcasting, is it?
Yeah, right now. So we're live.
Wow, already.
Yeah, no viewers, but we're live. I've got to figure out where to put this, though, John. That's the hardest part.
The hole, or?
Well, apparently so. Apparently there's someone who's going to sit here and hold it.
Yeah.
But even still, you're going to kind of... Like, you know what I mean? You're on this angle before you get the singers in front of you, and even there.
What do you really want? You
really need to, like, hang it. From there.
Yeah.
Would be the most awesome.
That's automatically the line.
Yeah. That'd be the most awesome.
I was going to say, if you guys had that performance sort of tripod thing and like bumping that one up, you'd probably use it.
I was, but you know what? Just grab it.
Is that big enough for this guy?
Yeah.
Guys, can we please do a sound check on...
I'm going to have to grab that.
Let's do Shiva. Can we please do a sound check? And we may tell you direction and turn your amps up or down.
I don't play Shiva.
Just get in it.
Sure.
Just do some...
I can, if you want me to. Yeah. I'll do drums, yeah? Yeah. We'll do. Give me two.
One, two.
Okay, give me seven more.
Better?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I mean, it's adjustable, so, you know, whatever. We can adjust that however. But,
we want it in landscape.
Landscape.
That's doable.
John?
Yeah. Sorry, man. I'll stand anyway.
No, please. I'm going to go in there and I'm going to find that Phillips head screwdriver for
okay,
you.
Cool.
Phillips head screwdriver under this. Okay. Turn it sideways, screw it back in.
Easy.
Make sure whichever way you turn this,
yeah,
that the camera is on the upside.
Yeah. Correct. Okay. Yeah. This guy just doesn't want to play ball. 30 we go online. We go online, doesn't mean we start playing. Do I have one viewer though? Hello, viewer.
Can I get one of you just to hold this just for a second?
Because there's one person. Click and click. So hopefully it should just be a little bit of drift slide up. If that's good for you, it just means less arm work, hopefully. And a more viewable angle, we trust.
Here's a pie chart.
What connection
do
you need? XLR to... Well, that's
not easy.
It's
really hard. You
can have
a few
minutes.
It's
not that.
It's a live stream.
Loads of film camera.
Yeah. Gonna have to stand up straight the whole time.
I know.
There'll be no slouching.
You miss that?
We had Katie in for a few weeks.
Oh, God.
So loud. We don't hear laughs like that very often. Well, it's very serious, isn't it?
Yeah. Is that just here?
I'm not happy. I don't know.
Oh, okay. I think maybe not happy. Oh, no. I'm not happy. Yeah, can change every 5 minutes.
She was going to come in ages.
Yeah.
I'm John.
Thank you.
Okay. Is he okay? Do you remember the cello? He does? Jewish. Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, does he? Right. I'm going to need a visual. I need a chart. Is he performing tonight? Oh, wow. Well, not as a gift. I'm not doing anything.
You just think you're lovely. By our way.
You hold it. I'll hold it for something.
The gas bag.
Yeah. Thank
you.
The gas bagger.
Yeah,
Good Brady has a water bottle. I like it. No, actually. Yeah. Oh, of course. You're on the job.
Okay, so we're going to sound check now?
Yeah. 20 minutes later.
Okay.
Negative.
All right,
let's do it.
Who is doing Shiver?
I'm not singing it.
No.
Check.
Who is actually singing Shiver?
Where's Patton? Scotty.
Scotty. Where's Scotty?
He's
around.
Hilarious.
Dave, go for it. I don't know it. I only like the ones I need to learn.
Yeah, let's go.
Shiver. We'll make it work. Just play.
We've lost the
game.
Who's that guy?
Patton. It shouldn't be up to me.
We're going to play with Conrad.
I'll see you the lead. It's actually Scotty's. Scotty's song?
Yeah.
Your song. Come on over.
Come on now.
Yeah.
Woo.
This one, please.
Not bad for a fill-in. Smash a little bit late as always. Sorry about that.
Is that it? I had it. Okay. Hello to everyone out in the internet world. Thank you for tuning in, all three of you. One of you. We went to a lot of effort just for you. Ignore the audience here. Ignore the fact that like 17 people are coming all about you. You should. So, for those of you who are thinking about sharing this one, if you go to liveinasaddle.com if you are on a computer and you're already listening. Or if you have the app, you stream and look up Live in the Saddle, no spaces, no underscores, no dots. Yeah.
You'll basically see a bunch of nerds in a basement.
Singing old players only nerds can sing. It is.
Yeah. I think we should change it from Live in the Saddle to that name. Like a bunch of nerds in a basement.
Unleash the nerds.
Look at this.
It's magpie.
We had the audience cam as well.
Look at the delay. I can still see John.
Can I speak?
Let's live stream the live stream.
I'm there with three little girls, and a father bear, a mother bear, and a baby bear. This is all for the microphone. Check for one.
One thing here.
Try to keep going.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'm sitting here.
Yeah. Okay. Cool.
Sorry. Yeah. I catch that.
So those of you who aren't familiar with Live in the Saddle, it's been running for a couple of years now.
Look at me, man. I'm told you'll be okay.
Generally speaking, some very well-intentioned musicians, a few singers and a few wannabe singers and a few wannabe musicians, coming together and playing mostly unrehearsed. So you guys are around for like both the, not only the process but the end product, which is kind of exciting. Do I still need to keep talking or you can hear me?
No, it's entertaining.
Okay, good.
This is the intro, isn't it?
Oh, well, I'm sure that everyone can probably do the better one than that, but this was just a, make sure that my mic was working properly, but I think it is now.
Oh, and that's true to the drummer.
Thank you, everyone. Let's do this together.
Let's go, welcome everyone, we're on the road.
There we go.
Parachutes, take one.
Only one take.
Welcome!
This was our warm-up song, you may remember it.
So, ready? Hang on. Yeah. 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 Good point.
Turn that away
again.
From you a little bit.
Oh, again,
hello.
Hello. Is one trying to be elsewhere?
Who just pointed a bit? Why did it?
Away.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like
say
goodbye,
Jim.
Everyone say goodnight, Jim.
Goodnight, Jim.
Goodnight, Jim.
Goodnight, Jim.
Right, right. So. Check. Is this better or it's still buzzing?
Roll the high.
Now I got you,
everyone. You just wrote a job, don't listen to the song again. Right?
Oh, sorry. 15 repeats, right?
Yeah.
Hand your finger on the guitar. Kiss your guitar.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Is that
normal?
No.
That
someone got a normal tuning guitar?
Normal.
I can tune my tuning guitar.
I'm not playing this one.
In yellow, you're gonna do that. Just checking. Okay,
alright.
Oh, yeah, sure.
1, 2.
Should use that one. No, use yellow.
Me? Do we
need
that one? Yeah, go ahead.
Big voice mine.
Yeah, just the
wrong
one.
Okay. Hang on. Sorry.
Hi,
yellow.
Does anyone here actually
like
Coldplay?
Wait, show hands.
When I saw Chris Martin to jump and do stars, it was just like...
Thank you.
Guys, give it up for Snoopy!
They spun. Thank you.
I know you're sick of me. This is my last song, and then I'm going.
What? But I paid for a ticket.
I thought we sucked.
Oh. Well, you're good.
Thank you. comes out.
Scott McKenzie!
Yes!
Everything's gone wrong. Singing out.
I looked at the one with the high-def screen, and I was like, can't justify putting that in my bag. It's just another like 4 thing. I can't sit on the 8-4 thing. But this is just the showcase thing. Oh, yeah. So I walk in and they say, "Can you show us something you want to work on?"
I wasn't being spoiled when I asked. Well, I am occasionally, but the rest of you guys are all like this.
Thank you.
What day were you going to do? Like? Yeah, room November 2nd. Just you.
Thank you!
I don't know, we're still working on those
stuff.
But you haven't made it yet.
I'm not.
I'm more having a dig at the time.
I would have planned it, I've been going around like you. This came to me and said, what do you think about the 27th of September next year? That's not me a lot of things, by the way, but it's Grand Final Day. The Saturday of Grand Final. You have a Grand Final
Day. Oh, yeah.
It's
actually
okay, though, like,
yeah.
So where are you thinking?
I shot a wedding in Redhill.
Thank you.
Should you try to, like, feel another ring? Can you feel any other ring?
I really enjoyed it, but
it's been a
year. Yeah, I had to
got 27 seconds in. Alright, ready? Roughly 27.35 seconds in, just roughly. Okay, roughly. Roughly. Here we go.
Is that PA off?
Or is it
timing?
Thank you.
Sorry. I think I've got
two. Yep.
Yeah, great, got it, thank you.
Are you good?
What are you playing?
Woo! Good boxing,
Ed. That's all right.
When you're all good, guys? All good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ready when you're
ready. Yeah.
Yeah!
Yeah, yeah.
I think you might want a little bit less of me. I know I do.
Number one.
I've got a question for you all. Where do we go?
I switched out.
That was your cue, guys.
Nobody knows. I gotta say, I'm on my way down. I can't get down, get a drink. I put a smile upon my face.
Is this mic? Is it this mic?
No, it's just
moving around.
It's just so many amps.
And that is how you get rid of an unwanted
band member.
Top.
I don't know, but that's back on the.
Oh.
next
clock.
Clocks. Time pieces.
Love a bit of clock.
There's no strength in this album at all.
I'm not afraid.
night.
Johnny Bergen, the name for Franklin, Dean Mealy on the drums, Mark. Yeah. We've got Adrian Close on the bass.
Yeah.
He doesn't know any of it.
Never actually heard the album.
Cold what?
Fusion.
Here we go.
He only knew Daylight as a 1980 Sylvester Stallone.
That's right.
That was in the notes.
Yeah, I know.
That's crazy. You can't erase that from your memory.
Some things can't be unseen.
That's right.
Yeah.
I'm doing the lower
vocals.
No,
it's not Scott.
Scott, lead vox. How many vox were in my place? Who is that?
No.
Scotty.
No.
Really?
Yeah.
No, it's not Scott.
No, it's listed here. Lead vox.
It's not me.
I'm the Scotty.
I'm octave down vox, and I'm not giving that away to anyone.
Who is it?
I came
to it.
Jump upstairs. Scotty.
No, I'm the one in my lead.
Lead box.
Sorry.
Dean,
which one
is
it?
I'll
do it.
Yeah, you do it.
Yeah.
Evan,
do it. Okay.
What's the use of having a spreadsheet if you don't go by it?
You were supposed to go to work after warning, before warning sign.
Yes.
Around there.
No, I don't want to sing it.
I'll sing it if you
can.
Yeah.
Yes, you're right.
They will work, we'll make it.
This will be interesting.
I'm here with you.
Scotty's on acoustic guitar in the next song.
That's right. No, he's not on cello. What are you talking about?
Scotty's on cello
up.
All right.
You mean he's not?
That's right, you've got a cover. Sorry, you didn't. Come on, Lee.
The product is the process. There is a benefit in the
thank you.
What is it? Thank you. Is that
free to get out.
Thank you. Yes,
that's better. Standard.
Your standard?
You're pretty
standard.
There's so much of you.
There was a lot of love for that running.
Oh, isn't that right?
Some will laugh, and some just cry.